sleeping here at the yakitori shop. That is the life of yakitori.
Breakfast.
Charcoal. Getting out from here last night. No oxygen, so the flames go out.
This pork belly, very thin.
Juicy got
ramen with the master here, his favorite.
Here.
We're almost ready to open the shop. Got it? The sauce here is 35 years old.
The second layer is being chilled out.
We're fanning it to get the temperature high. Sticks. That's his little tricks that he has here. Sake that my master uses. We're spraying up. Kimonboku no Matsu. He doesn't really drink whiskey, but we're having some Glenlivet 12 years that he got as a gift 30 years ago. Yeah. So creamy. It's so heavy. Love his own food.
Bye,
kanpai.